Crews down! Man your sheets!
Let's ride the squall!
Fire!
They're on the ball and pit!
We'll stand in your bones, drink in your...
Awaiting orders!
Really sign on, lads.
Loose and trim too.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Bonnet? Flying your own flag at last?
Yes. Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir! A fair good morrow to you!
By your wives, families, and countrymen. How else to explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being? Hostages for merchants! These were my only terms. Decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to barter with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise, says.
I'll handle it. Give me a day.
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for. Move the mains.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicines, just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling. Thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered and hope for the best.
Mm-hmm. Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower. There's another watchtower. Keep her at half sail, Captain. Speed'll do us no favors here. Careful with the banks. We cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop! I see them. Over there. Let us hope the river remains this wide.
This ship's built for the open ocean, not stalking bikes.
Loose the stunsail.
If we run aground here, we may never get out.
Down, leave the mains.
see them. Over there.
Hold out. Loose the mains. Loose the mains. All sail. All we've got.
Let us hope the river remains this wide. Be sure that those spires trailing them. Steady as she goes, Captain.
I'm off the wind, son. Douse them all.
Captain.
Then I'll have to go on without her. I'll be back with the medicines.
Aye, sir.
Be thankful his ship remains anchored, but hasn't torn a path into the art of Charlestown. They'll be hunted down eventually. Every last one of them. Bit of a hurry. Okay, best end too. Gone man crazy. This dirty puddle loads food.
Almost suppose all this is for gold. Or for me.
But medicine, cure, whatever ailment. Torn apart into the art of Charlestown.
The bloody eyes.
to do something.
They'll be hunted down eventually. Every last one of them.
Syphilis and scurvy, no doubt. What noxious coffins these pirate ships must be.
What was that? It was a crocodile, wasn't it? It's coming straight for us, I can feel it. You seen any crocodiles tonight?
I thought something at the boat. No? Quiet night and pure.
Wait till you showed up. Go on then. Captain's waiting.
Almost there. Good. Captain Wyatt is not a patient man.
Alarm! Rouse yourselves, you dullards!
There was something. Didn't I tell you? Oh, God.
Let's just get out of here. Simon, is this crocodile?
I don't care about your accidents. What's the word from the harbor, soldier? Speak.
No change, sir. They're holding fast, but are yet to kill or maim any of the captives, near as we can tell. Perhaps it's time to...
to surrender? I've been entrusted with the affairs of the town, and I do not intend to bow to the demands of a pirate, no matter how fierce his reputation.
Yes, sir.
As long as the supply key is with me, no man shall touch that medicine. May plague and calamity strike them all.
Bloody idiot.
What?
Pirates! The ship's here! Pirates! Fall back to the mansion!
This won't last long.
Danny, B! It's over there!
Oh, God, save me and flay all you devils.
Blackbeard made you as good an offer as ever a man got from any pirate. You might curse his methods, but medicine was all he wanted. And now he'll get it. You should have bartered, mate.
He has returned, Captain!
What's the take?
Two crates. And the means for mixing additional doses.
That's right, thinking precious little of that these days.
You hear that, Mr. Rags?
My young friend returns with offerings and so saves your scrawny neck. Will you not thank him?
You should quit these waters, Thatch. The governor, he's bound to muster more soldiers.
You go on ahead. I got some business in the north.
You're done, aren't you? Giving up on us. On Nassau.
Look, lad. I'm late into my fourth decade on this earth. And if I don't find some means to make the fifth a quiet and cozy voyage, I'd rather sink to the devil's doorstep than call myself captain another year. We'll meet again, lad. In this world. Or the one below.